Last night was when the shelling began. At first, the sound of explosions was faint in the distance, but soon they were all around. I have sought shelter here in my bunker, where I wait until the assault is over. I pray it is soon. It is here where I will plan my escape. I tell you this, comrades, this is a day I will not soon forget.